Hello and welcome to Pharmacomania. Dr. Shahnaz Malik here, and here is a 24-year-old farmer is rushed to nearby emergency department after an accidental exposure to parathion. Which of the following drugs can be given to increase the activity of his acetylcholine esterase? Options are atropine, dimercaprol, physostigmine, and pralidoxime. So answer is pralidoxime. Pralidoxime is the anticholine esterase, which increase the activity of acetylcholine esterase enzyme.